Okay, so here we're showing you a multi-ligament injury in a kabbadi player. So you can see that the ACL here is completely lax in this young player. You can see the forward translation of the tibia on the femur. In addition to this, we're going to show you the MCL in a second. So you can see the MCL ligament completely opening up here, both at 0 degrees and 30 degrees.